My heart is like a house. One day I'll let the Savior in. There were many rooms where we would visit now and then. But then one day he saw that door. I knew the day had come too soon. I said, Jesus, I'm not ready for us to visit in that room. 'Cause that's a place in my heart where even I don't go. I have some things hidden there. With tears of love on his face, he said, I want to make you clean. Let me go in your secret place. Can you say amen to that? If that's you, just lift your hands and say, Lord, I give you permission to enter in those secret places. So I opened up the door. And as the two of us walked in, I was so ashamed. His light revealed my hidden sin. But when I think about that room now, I'm not afraid anymore. 'Cause I know my hidden sin no longer hides behind that door. That was a place in my heart where even I wouldn't go. I had some things hidden there. I didn't want no one to know, but he handed me the key. With tears of love on his face, and he made me clean. I let him in my secret place. Is there a place in your heart where even you don't go?
That says it all.